Alright, let's get this all on the road. Guarding, what is that? Yeah. Alright, welcome to watch this stream, everybody. Yeehoo! Welcome to the Elden Ring world, everybody. Da-da-da-da-da-da! One more time. Look at me now! Welcome to the Elden Ring world, everybody. We will go into this general direction next. Wait, this is not, what the fuck? I can't get off my horse. I haven't been to this place before. My horse goes boy-oy-oy-oy-oy. Boy-oy-oy. In the evening. Oi. What? Okay, now I must enable the crouching button. It's okay. Thank you. Wait, what? What is this? I'm completely confused. I think that the compass is fact. The compass is a whack job. Could it be that I have been scammed? It's just north, but now I'm going south. This is an illusion. Illusion of the mind. Chat a little bit closer. You can do it. Ooh, bonus area. I like. My horse likes also. Yeah, I like. Fuck you, horse. Fuck you, fucking donkey. Love these little bonus areas. I do not love my horse at the moment. I do not love her. So, where did the castle go? There was supposed to be a castle here. Let's go right. New area, yay. Wait, you look familiar. Jesus. Okay, there's the castle. Beautiful rock formations. I see a bonfire. Karja Manor Gate. What? What the fuck is this? Why can't I get here? No matter how much I try, I end up here. Like, what is this magic? Really weird shit. Let me try one more time. What is this sorcery? Maybe I'm just completely a complete whack job. That could be the case also. Take that. Det är ju buffoon. Maybe something. Let's go ninja mode. Sekiro mode. First check out this place. And I die! Because of the horse. The horse killed me. Because I said bad thing to the horse. I mocked the horse and now I'm dead. How can I check if the stream really works? Phone, maybe? Sound check. Multitasking. The picture is showing. Is there any sound?
Showing.
Burr burr burr.
Any sound?
Yeah, alright, it works.
Burr burr burr. Any sound? Yeah, alright, it works. Burr burr burr. Any sound? Yeah, alright, it works.
Oh goddammit. Now I can't get it off. Fuck me, Jesus. Okay, enough of that, let's go. Attack! Nothing here. Really? Rampage. Yes. Any more chests? I want to get up. Maybe I sense a bonfire or something. Four belfries. Aha! So I have to kill these guys. Where's the treasure? Where's the reward? Fuck you, Eagles. Area place. Northeast. What is that? Testus Rise. Behind me. What? Crumbling lands. There are many teleports here. Precipice of anticipation. imbued sword key. Nice. Very nice. Boing. No back door, I see. Nice, nice, nice. Completely new crates. Four belfries. Let's check out this door. Yes, yes. The precipice of anticipation. Coming right up. Oh, is it pronounced precipice? Chapel of Anticipation. Where am I? I'm in the island. Ui, saatana! Ui, vittu! I startled a little bit there. What a clever trap. Very good, Miyazaki. You got me again. That seems like a fun place. Let's go there again. Let's not go that away. It's a boss. It's a bloody boss. Hello, TPA. Nah, did you see me falling down? I fucking shit my pants. But yeah, now what? Aha, this guy. I haven't fought. Long reads, nice. does he keep doing? Okay, easy. Easy guy. Yes. That was the dude from the beginning, I think. Maybe. Maybe a different guy. Ornamental stray sword. Yay. Golden Beast Crest Shield. Yay. Phew. No, this looks like a same arena. Ah, this is the same place. Nice. Oh, did you beat the duo? Oh, yes, I did. Look at this armor. Crucible armor. And very good armor at that. I didn't find a route forward, but it's okay. The reward was nice. It looks cool. Yeah, it looks totally cool. Back to the beginning of the game. Feels quite nostalgic. Here's my first dead. I plummeted down there. Didn't help me in my adventures. And this is where it all began. Who is this? Claim your bed. Oh. Okay, very nostalgic, yes. When I first got back to this place, I thought it was a bit nostalgic to come back and whoop that spider ass. Yes! Yeah, in the beginning I figured that there must be a revenge at some point. And now... Now I had my revenge and everything is okay. Okay, what next? This felt like some kind of a bonus area. For sure. Okay, nothing else, I guess. All right. Just some nostalgia and a revenge. Don't leave here just yet, there is more, I think. Really? Okay. This was the boss door. Do I have to do a Chester here? Do I have that kind of a Chester here? Almost. I'm just joking, but it would be cool if something happened. What do Chesters do? I know that in Dark Souls 3 there was this one point in a game where Chesters help you get to a secret place, and it was pretty damn, how do you say, secretive. But otherwise they don't do much. And some NPCs react to Chesters, this I know. I don't see seat. I don't see seat. Let's look at the map. It's a big drop downstairs. Wait, it looks like... Have I been there? Climb up. Imagine if doing the wrong Chester spawned ridiculous bosses. Ah, yeah, like a trap. Miyazaki could do that, for sure. Hey, there's a... Ah! This wasn't open before. Oh, goddamn. The blindness. The Stormhawk King. The Stormhawk King. This sounds really bad. Stormhawk Dean. What is that symbol? Like, what is that? Okay, thank you. I would have missed this. Damn it. Ah, it's a... Ash... It's a symbol for ashes. Summon spirit of... Stormhawk Dean. That sounds like a strong summon. What was that key item? Hmm? thing. Hawking. Ah, I'm blind. Summoned eagle. I may love birds, but damn this game. See? SS of a hawk which heeds no summons. Wait, is this the... How do you... I could use them if there is this symbol. So is that the boss you can summon? A boss fight you can summon. Wait, first I need to get somewhere where I can summon something. How much money? 4,000. I'm wondering. Which heeds no summons. That bird doesn't look nice. Okay, I think that there's nothing else here. So let's get back. But yeah, those treasures were nice. Ah, okay. Okay, tell me. Oh, by the way, you haven't watched the video yet. I presume, because you didn't know about me beating the duo, but I got them on the first try, when I tried offline. On the first fucking try. After trying hundreds of times, of course, but still. You're that sick. No crowd, yeah. Yeah, the fuck buddies. I killed them. Do you know about the... Does Treeput has know about the YouTube videos that I'm making? And yeah, I had trouble getting off my horse also. Ah, yes. Thank you. Yeah, I'm making a video series. Or a video series? Yeah, video series about this blind playthrough. Oh, you said it already. Third Church of Marika in the forest east of Limgrave. Forest east of Limgrave. Do you know what a crucible is? Oh, more east. Ah. Crucible. No, not exactly. Crucible. Ah, you're good. Oh, okay. No, I don't know what a crucible is, actually. I don't know the meaning. But I got the crucible armor. Yay! Crucible. Like crucifixable? There is a troll directly to west. It is that cup you pour molten metal. Cup you pour molten metal from. Okay. West. Troll. Shouldn't there be the summoning place? You can summon the spirits by the troll. Ah, now I see. That's very interesting. Awesome. Friendly bird. Now, I was wondering if I can... key item. Maybe not now because I have summoned already. Did the hawk die? No. Oh, it died already. Yeah. I got too excited and killed the troll by accident. But at least now I see that it's a very cute bird. Can I kill you? Can I kill my own summons? No. Yes, good. Go away, you horrid bird. Oh, you are very cute, actually. Now it vanished. Okay, nice. Yo, he gave you a buff. Wait, why does Melina want to talk to me?
Spoken echoes of Queen Marika. Shall I share them with you?
That is old.
Very well.
I think it's...
My lord, with thine eyes dim, ye will wait well.
Yeah, old story. Okay, test one more time. Okay, the icon is showing. Wait, must double check. Maybe I wasn't close enough. Okay, okay, okay. Doesn't heat summonings. So it gave me some kind of a buff. Ah, yes! Ah, that is damage buff. Damage buff. And do you attack? His attacks are very weak. But it's okay. It kind of interrupts. Yeah. Yeah, okay, so... I am... very much more powerful now. Yes! I thought the troll was weak, that's why... I didn't get it. But... I got stronger. Okay, this is very good summon. I like. Actually, you did good, bird. You did good. Yeah. He's level 1 though you haven't upgraded. Oh yeah, that's true also. I can upgrade the bird. Okay, that was good. That was a good thing. Good thing. Where was I going, by the way? I have an area that needs to be checked. I was going down there. So... One more for me, use the mimic tier. Now you're giving up some secrets, aren't ya? No... Mimic tier, are you saying that... Summon the eagle and use the mimic tier? Or what? What are you trying to say? Why mimic tier? Ah, mimic tier! It was the ass! Wait. Only one summon at a time. I wanted to see what your tier did to the troll. Oh wait, there was a big troll here. Now he angry. Where is the... Why can't I... weird. Couldn't see the summon sign. Or symbol. But I will quickly... search the southern area here. Can summon here? How does that work? Very strange. Wait, this is south. Okay, now I... It connects here. There was just some area small area that I haven't found before. And now it all connects. Wait, but I found something new. Very good. Miracle Man. I knew it. Ah, easy, yes. Edgar the Revenger. Sabribi Grape? What did I get? Key item, Sabribi Grape. Some kind of fruit. Why is this guy doing so ham? Banished Knight's Halberd plus 8, wow. Plus 8 weapon, nice. Okay, that was nice. Hidden cabin in the woods. Oh, what is this area? I've never seen him that aggressive. Ah, yeah, sometimes they are very aggressive. It's because of the RNG. Dark Souls 1 is very funny because sometimes when you have played the game through like millions of times, but it can still yllättää. What is yllättää in English? It can surprise you. If the RNG is right, it can still surprise you after 100 playthroughs. Bigger area than I thought. Ah, there's the Earth 3. I killed the dude. And here should be the... Why am I always looking for bonfires when I want to teleport? Your RNG is working against you so hard. Yeah, it does that. Okay, that was a fun area. What's your goal right now? Finding bonfires is a good one. I just wanted to inspect that area that I had missed. And I have a plan. I'm going to try to kill the... first I want to check what's in here. The other teleport. The crackling or crumbling lands. But I do want to kill the boss who is the golden horse boss who is guarding the capital. That guy I want to kill next. For reals. But yeah, let's check this area out. And someone said to me, go to the capital next. Find the Earth Tree. Yo, fuck that guy. I can't beat him with my level 22. I have an idea. What the fuck is this? It's a fucking tornado. With fucking dragons flying around. Wow, nice. Aha. Aha. What the fuck is this? Winter skies! I'm afraid of heights. Okay, there are a couple of dragons. Tornadoes. I see. I see! This is a great foreshadowing and teleport. Only a couple of dragons. I can't get here yet. Okay. It's a sneak peek! It's a sneak preview! It's a bloody sneak peek! Damn. Okay. Later, I guess. Hey, wait, what is that? There'll be something here. Where's the balls? I did! I bungled up! I blundered! That guy was so strong, I got scared a little bit. Then I died because of that. Souls, I need to get them back. Unsound sacrifice, yes. I had a feeling that this might happen. When you have too many souls, or too much money, how do you want to say, you usually get killed. In a very, like, easy way. I just want to get my soul back, and I do need to kill those enemies, I think. They follow around quite well. And they are massively strong. I don't know if I can teleport safely. No, I cannot teleport. Okay. And I died! Fuck! Ah! Damn it! I hate this. I hate it. Do I retrieve those souls? I just have to kill them. Somehow. I was thinking about parrying, but the timing of the hit was very weird. And then I rolled to my death. Okay, one more time. Okay, just attack like a madman and hope for the best. He doesn't take any damage. He doesn't take any damage. I'm fucked. Where do I go from here? Okay, forget about the souls. Hey, there's something there. Okay, I will get that item. It could be a very big smithing stone. But yeah, those guys are too strong. Definitely later. From the later parts of the game. There's only two. It's a duo. Yeah. They feel like bosses. They do actually feel like small bosses. I have to find out what the item is. Maybe it's a Smithing Stone 7 that I have been wanting. You just never seen them before. Hmm? It's new patterns, you know. Ah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, new patterns also. That and the ridiculous armor. There and there, okay. Hey, yes! Got him! Take millions of... took millions of hit, but... Got him! Yes! Yes, 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 yes! 2,000. He dropped 2,000 also. Okay, nice. Let's get the fuck out of here. Aha! Now I see. Now I see. The map got bigger again. The map got whole lot bigger again. Okay, but let's return. And... I have a sneaky plan. But it will require something. Refuses to fall off the map, continues to eat all your hits. Yes! Luckily, I didn't run out of stamina. Oh, it got staggered, and then I could raise my stamina again. So, very lucky. Exploration. I'm trying to cheese the guy. I will tell you now, I will try to cheese the guy. The golden horseman. And for that I need some arrows. Oh, I have like millions of arrows. I'm not sure if they do enough damage, but I will try. Bolt. Where was the button? Do I even have... Total should increase my strength and my bow. Pulley bow. What is this? Somber smithing stone. With no weapon upgrades. Jeez, yeah. I remember I'm playing through this level 20. No weapon upgrades. No weapon upgrades. Jesus. And that's a challenge. That's a challenge there. Oh, shit, my fuck. Oh. Wrong buttons. Basic. Yeah, this is blind, so I do what I can. What is this? You don't sell any cool stuff? Oh, fuck. try to upgrade the pulley ball. It's about right. If it requires some special arrows, I'm fucked. We have a pulley ball plus 6. Let's try it out. Let's try the pulley ball. Pulley crossbow. No, pulley. Where is he? Ah, there. Pull a bow. Pressing while shooting and enabling arrows fly much further distances. Skill might adjust skill per more complex stance. Then pull the poster into its limit to enhance the power of the slot penetrating the enemy's guard. Penetrating the enemy's guard. Okay. Just fly far. Okay, I'm ready for my cheese now. Why am I such a clutch? I need to go to the bathroom and cigarette. And maybe make some coffee.
How can I help?
Just buy anything. I have 800. Fuck this. Cannot concentrate. Good place. Okay, sorry, be right back. I have to go tinkle cigarette and make some coffee. Okay, 10 to 15 minutes. Be right back. Alright. fear. I haven't done this dungeon, by the way. Just realized. I could do it now. Yeah. At least check out the boss. Okay, not too hard. How much do you drop? Whoa! That stung. Stung. That stung. There was nobody there. Again, the trusty old rainbow stone. I can do it. Oh, I see. Nice. Teleport. Let's get teleported. Let's see where it takes us. We're still inside the dungeon. Healing Charizard. Charizard. That's a knight. Fuck! Strong little cretins. Fuck you! And it was another teleport trap. Okay, I can't get there like that. I see. There was a pathway. So, now we run. Let's make it count. Nothing there! There was nothing there! Statue. Paranoid. All right. Take me to your leader. Here. Or is it the same place after all? Hey, secret door, yes. Good. Great, okay. Okay. No need for a secret door. It's quite well hidden then. So it must be here. Thank you. Nothing. Very well hidden indeed. Interesting. Clever lever. Now there it is, all of a sudden. Weird. Weird man. No, it's not the same place. This is not the same place. I was fooled. I got fooled again. Ah, okay. They work like so. Router is in. I hate this place, me too. It's so damp. Vexing maze. Takes a long time. What is that sound? What was that sound? I'm scared of my own allergies. Okay, so all of this is new, so... Testing those things out, eh? Fool you one, same on me. Fool you twice, same on you. Yes. Same on you. Let's get the fuck out of this dungeon already. Yes, 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 yes. Finally. Somewhere a heavy door has opened. I don't care about the other treasures. This is so... This maze is so vexing. So tiring. Eight flasks, I should rest. Of course, it's so close. Right, what kind of a boss waits us in here? Hey, don't grab me like that, man! Fuck you. Wow. Nice, you fucking crackpot! You fucking crackpot! Got me killed. Okay, that's not so hard, but... Have to be a little bit more lucky. Yeah, let's try halberd also. Yes. Good! Soldiers of Fortune Assess. Soldiers. Soldiers. Very funny. They're potheads. Or crackpots. Alright, lots of good souls. Yes. Nice. Yes. Almost forgot. Rules need. Yeah, nice. And I want 3 levels of faith. To use some weapon. Wait, or did I want that? I could actually do some faith because many. Armament. Many armament needs faith in order to function, so I could do those 3 levels I don't remember what is what it was for, but it was something cool. Before we go. Boing. 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 Marco, please. Now, I will try to chase this boss. This is what I remembered. He can't get me here. So why can't I just cheese him like this? Oops, not like that. How do you equip this? Very clever. I see. I see. I see how it goes. Anti-cheese tricks. I knew it. Somehow I knew it. I just had to test this thing out. Damn it. Wait. Okay, it's a gravitational pull that he does with that red lightning. So, maybe if I could wedge myself behind the rock somehow. Let's try another time. Try again. If I'm on my horse. Ouch. Hello there, darling. Hello there, darling. You jumped on me with your fucking heavy horse. I have a feeling that this guy cannot be cheesed after all, or then it's really hard. And cheesing should not be hard. Hey, what was the talisman I found? Lightning. What does that guy do, by the way? Is that lightning? It is lightning, right? So this could be good. Boosts non-physical damage negation. Wow, this is very good. In general. Wow. But yeah, this... Oh. There's fire also from the horse. I'll take this. If you do that, I will fucking shoot you with arrows. Mark my words. Bridge though. Can't get him. Can't get near him. Okay, got to get good. Got to get good. That's the only way. But I want to kill this guy. Next. For sure. For sure. I got the half of his energy. Got the half of the HP. That's quite good. I don't know anything about that red lightning attack, though. Could be a problem. And can't let him hit you because he doesn't give time to recover. Doesn't give time to drink the potion. So, got to be careful. Pretty hard. Fuck you. Okay, he climbed. I can climb from up there. Try to find a safe haven for a while. Damn it. Damn it. But it's okay. The harder they come, the harder they fall. Sentinel. This guy is hard. What is his weakness? I know that I can cheese this boss the halfway through, but then the real problem begins. The red lightning phase. Okay, I will try the horse long distance stretch. Going for one hit at a time. If I can make it. Yeah, first that starting damage.
Yeah.
Oho. That's sloppy. What? Attack me. Attack. 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 Whoa, he hits hard. Yeah, he hits hard. I can't take a hit. Hello, poker. Oh, poker. Jesus. But now I know better. I know the second phase now. Before I didn't. But how to get there? What did I do? Got lucky with the horse last time. Yeah, this is a tough one. Is there anyone streaming? Squirrely, Artveka. By the way. I know that Mark doesn't stream at this time. I can see it right now. Nah, I think just you. Okay. Just me of all people. Fucking horse. What? Stay still for a while. Now it begins. I need some distance. Okay. Need to two-hand my halberd. Now is everything is okay. Now it's okay. Jump down or something, you big fat pussy. Jump down. What are you doing? That's a long reach. Why can't I two-hand, motherfucker? Jesus Christ, he won't come here. What is he doing? I struggled. Don't tell me you're cheesing him. I tried to cheese him, but it doesn't work. They have anti-cheesing. And that is the anti-cheesing trick. Hello, Monzo. What was that strike? I couldn't foretell it. Ah, for some reason. Cheesed. I got cheesed. I struggle with this boss big time. Yeah, me too. I've tried this boss a few times now. I can cheese him to the halfway through, but then the red lightning phase begins and I'm on my own. But I should do it. I could do it. I should be able to pull this off. But fuck this horse and his bullshit. Hmm. No fucking way. Long, long, long. Hit me in the back, would you? Will ya? The first phase movements, actually, I don't know so well. Let's try to pretend that this is the second phase. Yeah, this is good. Get it. What? Okay, I need to get rid of the crouching bullshit again. Jesus Christ. Doesn't move anywhere. And Monsat, the good news is, I don't know if you know, but I found out how to get rid of the crouching completely. I will do it very soon. Okay, nice, yes. Getting rid of the crouching button is way better than chasing bosses. I will show. You need to press X to reset and then leave it there. Don't do anything. And just go back. Yes, this this is the way you do it. Did it. And now, cannot crouch. Cannot get off horse too, but it's okay. This got way easier. What? What? Double damage because of the horse, I think. One shot I was full health, I think, maybe. I'm a little bit... what is the term? Spammed. What the fuck? This is quite difficult. Okay, and I can't get rid of the horse. The first phase on the horse, second phase on the ground, and I need to get the horse killed for this to happen. Okay, new plan. First phase with the donkey, then kill the donkey. Not so soon! Donkey! You fucking donkey! Actually, I thought that I was out of his reach there. That was a quickie. That was a quickie. All right, first step, use the donkey, second step, kill the donkey, third step, kill the dude. Aha! I didn't take damage there. Alright, I see. Don't die, honky. Don't die, donkey. I think I can use you. I can still use you. How can you heal the donkey? Well, that was close. Triple heal. All right. Hey, I suddenly killed it. I suddenly killed it. Enemy felled. Enemy felled. Enemy felled. Was it only an enemy? What the fuck, I don't care! Dragon Great Flow! Yes! Yes! Whoa! Whoa! Dragon Claw Shield! Yay! I don't care about the stuff, I'm so happy that he's dead! He and his stupid donkey, yes. Oh my god, yes. Important victory, yes, yes! Ah, I tried and eventually succeeded in beating this boss on horseback, but it took me ages. Ah, yeah, suddenly I got the hang of it and like held it, how do you say? Löysin tekniikan ja pidin sit kiinni. I found the technique and hold on to the technique, basically. Alright, yes, yes, yes. Rid of this horse. Able to crouching again. Yes, 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 yes. Flasks like nothing. Important victory, yes. Suddenly I'm scared again. No, oh, it's a bonfire, yes. Bonfire, okay. Level up, I guess, if... $50,000 runes from that guy. Okay. That is the biggest money reward yet, maybe, I think. I'm not so sure. Maybe some Radagon or something gave me more, but... Alright. Now we got the fate, the 15, like we wanted. Now we can use our secret weapon later. Alright. Yes. We will disclose the secret weapon information later. Alright. We in the city, everybody. Yay! Okay. Thank you everybody for watching this. Yes. In a big city. Big city. Big city. Oh. I don't have a shield. Big city nights. Take care and bye bye then.
Bye bye.
See you next time. Boing. Alright. And one more thing.
Elden.
Alright, there are actually three people, so I could trade maybe. Man, no one to raid. Okay, thank you for watching. See you next time. Minna sama. Hoka, Monsa, everybody. Put us.